Were you able to solve this week's Excel challenge? Let's find out what our Excel expert Claudia Buckley did to solve this OR and some IF challenge.
Hello, everyone. To solve this challenge required knowledge of three functions, which our two recommended videos would have reminded you of. Let's start with the easier part of the challenge, which happens to be the second part. We need a formula which will display the number of outstanding vacation days for the department selected from the dropdown in cell B16. This will be a SUMIF formula. SUMIF calculates the sum of cells within a range if they satisfy a certain condition. So we start with our equal sign and the function name SUMIF, open parenthesis, and we're asked for the range, which is here. This is the group of cells where we want Excel to look for the criterion. Then a comma, and the criterion will be what we want it to look for. Since the drop-down list in B16 will dictate the department name, we point to that cell reference for the criterion, that's B16 and comma. And the sum range argument will be needed because the values we want to add aren't found in the range that was selected. So that'll be here. We close parenthesis and enter. And it says our formula is correct, but just to be sure, let's select a department name. It says 4 vacation days are left for the Human Resources Department. And here they are. Next, we want to know which employees have priority for their vacation request. Since we're looking at two factors to determine who has priority, we'll need to use the OR function. So let's get started by typing equals OR, open parenthesis. The value in the tenure column should be greater than or equal to 3. So let's use C2 greater than equal to the number 3, comma, D2, that's the number of vacation days remaining. If D2 is greater than 5, then that will satisfy our criteria. We close parenthesis, hit enter, and the result is true, but that's not quite what we're looking for because we want this cell to say priority if this condition is met. So we get in front of the OR function and we type if, open parenthesis. So here's the logical test. If this OR formula is satisfied, then the value, if true, should say priority. We place the word priority in double quotes because that's what we want displayed in this cell. But if it isn't true, we want a blank. So we put 2 empty double quotes, close parenthesis, and enter. And that's the formula we're looking for. If we double-click the fill handle, then we get a message saying this is the formula we're looking for because all the employees with 3 or more years of service or more than 5 days of vacation are shown as priority. And that was our challenge. I hope you solved it, and I hope we were able to help you understand these three functions and be comfortable using them.
So there it is. Did you get the same results? Did you use the same approach? Or did you try something different? We'd like to know. Share your take on the challenge in the comments below or join us for more discussion in our Slack channel. Link in the description. Thanks for participating and make sure to subscribe to this channel to get an alert when the next challenge is released. We'll see you then.